Ow. I'm dying slowly.
Ah, yes, that is something I forgot to say. Auto-healing is not present, so you actually need to use your medics to repair you or take first aid kits to heal you to 100.
Oh shit, we actually need to
Roger,
oh,
Roger.
Yes, another layer of gameplay. I have to trust you to play.
Yeah, Kettle 1 doesn't need a repair droid.
Yeah, that's a huge mistake. User joined
our channel. Toaster 2 needs a repair droid. There we go.
Nah, you'll be fine.
No!
Don't worry. Don't worry about it.
But why is Craft Trap my fucking AT anyway, guy? So.
Listen, don't worry about it.
Who's your AT guy?
That sounds like a fun time.
General brief on the mission, and Don can give you more. It's pretty linear. There's platoon splits between capturing forward observation posts and a lot of shared objectives with commandos. We should be good, because we're at 60 people. So it should be a fun time. Any final words you have, Sean, in the middle of your food poison?
You should, I might forget from the command post rewards. So, like, just try to keep on top of that and let me know if I'm supposed to give you an upgrade or not. Especially for the crewmen.
Also, it's very important that everyone mentally thinks when they capture a command post that the battlefront voice line plays, because it did in the
we're
version
not sure
that we
elemental
had
somebody
to
did.
Run today, but that one broke.
They fixed it. Okay. So we're gonna see. This is a Sean op, so Sean ops are notorious for breaking. So whether or not I made sure to join the first platoon, because if it doesn't break and they split it into two groups, I'll at least still be able to play.
One more person.
So
I'll be fine.
Okay.
You know what? Leave it.
Maybe
someone. Oh, yes.
It'll be okay. Everything will be fine.
It'll be fine. Poor Sean.
Can I have one hero to get a repair droid for Kettle 3?
There goes my hero.
I love you not, repair droid. Please.
Oh my god.
I'm just going to call out a name. I see. Juress, repair droid, please.
Kettle 1 has
Thank you.
Okay, no, we're good. Okay. 60 people in the server. There are 61 people in the team.
User left.
Oh shit, did I double load the server? I hope I did.
It shouldn't require it.
No, it does.
Everyone just remember your faults.
Don't be
afraid. I think I double loaded it. I think I'm a smart guy. But if it in the case that we didn't.
That's debatable.
Okay, no, I'm good. I'm quite amazing.
Your
reflectors
are broken.
He's trying to gaslight himself into being successful.
Yeah. It's worked so far.
I've made a career.
Anyway, guys, I'm still in some pretty bad fucking pain on my
fucking
tooth infection. So if I
don't
talk as much or I'm not as loud, that's the reason why.
The planet.
I'm having a pretty bad flare up this morning.
We can go find
Pisces.
Well, I love the far fucking north.
This is the planet of
Kintyre. Kintyre's in
the planet of Scotland. The planet of Scotland, a 6-hour drive away.
God. Hit you guys hard, didn't it?
They went.
You're
they
right.
Left.
We just
went. Little warming mist. Okay. As you can observe, mission. A lot of ground-focused traversal, but you do have a little transport vehicles. I might go into like Zeus-hide terrain and just get rid of the farm houses at the very start of the mission.
Anyway, you can.
No, our farmland.
Yeah, I've destroyed Scotland. Okay. We're all good. We got let in. Hopefully it doesn't break.
Wow. User joined your channel.
The game did something weird there.
Loaded.
Oh my god.
Channel switched. User joined your channel.
What the fuck? Hang on a second. It's doing weird things.
User left your channel.
Can I get ArmA 3 pulled up, please?
User left your channel.
Hello? ArmA 3 is not responding, so that means I'm probably going to have to close it out and relaunch
it again. User left your channel. User left your channel.
Yeah. Give me a second, guys. Let me get this figured out. It's being stupid again. Oh god, my fucking teeth. I was in HARP for a little bit, only like the first four episodes, I think. And then life hit me like a train. Yeah, my arm is broken, but I'm relaunching. And since I was already in the slot, I should get my slot back. So I just have to figure out why it keeps crashing. No, I'm the only one that's crashed so far. Taking out the coconut PNG from TF2. No, it's just me so far. Once I get back in the game, we should be good. I hope. Come on, Irma. Work with me here. Taking forever to get to the home screen.
User left your channel.
I like how he said, hopefully it doesn't break and you immediately crash. Okay. Yeah, the server. The server basically died earlier. They tried to boot it up earlier to get people in for reserve slots, and the server would not start. I don't know what they did to fix it, but they apparently fixed it. Also, I like how we're apparently doing this up on Mull of Kintyre, Scotland. Scotland!
You joined your channel.
Scotland forever! So, let's see. Loading in. Let's see if it works this time.
Channel switched.
I'm not touching anything. I'm not touching nothing. There we go. Okay, I'm going to put this back on the screen so y'all can see it. Alright, live screen. And then I'll make sure... Oh, God. What the hell did I just load back into? Where's your head?
I function better without it.
What? I don't think you're processing that properly. I like how he said deleting the fucking farm. Yeah, deleted it and immediately died. All right, Arsenal. Can I change myself? Let's see. No, I don't think I can. I cannot change myself. I am stuck as I am. I have absolutely nothing that I can change about myself. So I guess this is how I'm going to be doing it. This is how it should be.
Oh, there he is.
And this is our medic, I'm assuming. Oh, hey, White. How you doing? Why are you injured?
Good. I got shot up because people want my scarf.
Okay. Yeah, we're killing each other. We're getting ready to go. Come on over here.
Hey Shep, what's our short range? I crashed the second the server launched.
32.
32. Radio check. Good job. I'm gonna say, but if you really want my fucking scarf, just wait for me to die, because I will gonk. Die.
Yeah.
Yeah, I will.
Server saw it as a Sean up and had a seizure. Yeah. I think my computer was just like Sean up. Ew, and then it killed itself. So, yeah, let's go look outside the ship here. I can't get over that dude without a head. Oh yeah, this is pretty good.
Get down this ramp.
Oh, I was just down this ramp.
Oh boy, there's that music they were talking about. Well, chat, if I get kicked out of YouTube, you'll know why. But it's so good music though. But down, but down, bum, 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 bum. I'm gonna turn it down so maybe it won't kick me out. Hang on, let me turn it down a little bit. There we go. Hey, Beppis, can you punch Shep? I don't think I have the melee mod on. But if we accidentally shoot him later on in the op, well, you know. Oh my god. There they go. It's just a droid riding a droid. I also like how there's just a ramp. There's no transports, we just ramped ourselves down here. Some tactical droids. Doing tactical shit. Oh, this is good! This is really good!
I think we're getting shot at?
No.
Nah.
Right out.
Nah.
Never. No. Don't believe it. There's last.
Yeah, it's literally last.
It's dead now. Yeah, if I see him again, Bugs, I will tell him hi. These things have no sights. I cannot see where I'm aiming. I don't even think there's anything over there. So I don't know what we're shooting at, so I'm just gonna stop.
It is so loud.
You can waste it.
There's no one there! Stop firing!
Yes, it is.
There's nobody there.
Stop being a schizo! Stop!
We have a command post under attack.
What?
Roger, roger.
Are there transports?
Yeah, from the steps.
Oh, yeah. Sure. Yeah, grab one. Thank you, Falcon. Everyone get on Falcon. Whoa. Stop moving it. I'm here. Get on.
Hey, Biggie.
Far east.
Hang on. I'm reviving Biggie. Biggie's down.
Nah, he's fine. By the way, you guys are popping.
Use the force to guide your aim. Maybe having UI would be helpful. Hey.
Get farther east.
Oh, I can go up here. Oh, look, yeah. We have a command post.
So, hop in.
Wait, where's the transport?
Says I'm going to get you. Far eastern. There is a B2 driving in.
A B2 driving. Driver, driver.
There are two of you running around like schizos.
You're a schizo. I don't see the B2. Oh, I see it.
Dead. Did you just steal their speeder?
I did.
Wait, no, right. B2, stop.
Echo, we are following the red line. We will follow purple first, and then we will split off onto the red line.
Hey, Chef, okay. Bug says you're gay.
Bugs can kill himself.
What the fuck?
Don't y'all have the target reticle in Battlefront? Nah, I don't think so. We're following the red line.
I will have to remind myself, I'm shooting clones, not droids.
Oh, hey, speaking of clones, hi, bud! And then another droid rammed him.
That's
our squad! We should get his insurance info.
I love how we're all just folded up in the back. Who the hell's fucking eating?
We all look very sad in the back.
Hey, Falcon.
Oh no! Who
don't
is that?
Don't leave a bitch just this to themselves.
Move forward. Wait,
keep going?
Yeah,
keep going. They did this to themselves.
Just keep on going. Oh, they're
okay.
Still alive.
So yeah. Here's the thing, Falcon, is that don't go too far ahead of everyone. Okay?
Yeah, I may or may not have a one wing radio with a D2 as well, so I
okay, good.
Dead.
Good.
Oh, okay.
You're hearing snail then?
Yeah. Also, who was eating? I could hear them smacking their lips.
Yeah, somebody keeps doing it.
Oh, did I say
Todd?
No, it's fine. Just believe.
He's
oh, see, he's dead. See? We believed. We believed and he died.
He's
oh!
Not-
oh!
Another one.
Oh, no! the road! Oh no!
They got me! Just believe! Just believe!
I'm taking over
control! Oh! Bail!
Everyone's dead. My old team's dead. Medic down. Good thing I got out.
Ow.
I'm stuck in the wreckage.
We'll get to y'all in a second. Hang on.
I only survived because I got out. I'm gonna get you guys.
Help me, Bepis. Bepis inside underneath.
I'm trying to. Oh my god, people are dying. White, are you okay? No, he's dead. Oh yeah, everybody
Somebody
shoot that.
Okay, boys, we're gonna be going on to foot from here.
Ace went down to your right.
Alright, boys, same as before. We're going to, red line. We follow purple, then red. Hey, there's transport here.
But are they going the same way we are?
Yes, they are. They're... No, never mind. They're kettle. Get out of here.
You want me to revive or to make them hit me up?
Hardwood Tempty coming back around.
What's happening?
Hardwood Tempty.
I don't think there's enough people shooting at that. I again don't see what they're shooting at, but I believe. Ooh! I got one.
We have a purple line to follow, then we'll split off. You follow
the
purple,
server can handle
then once
one
it breaks off, we split to red.
Player up? Probably not.
Okay, we're
we barely can handle 60 sometimes. Oh, Jesus Christ. 60 can be pushing it for the server sometimes. I'm just trying to make it to the little trench here. If I make it to the trench, I'm fine. There we go.
Yeah, boys, we're gonna be alone for a little bit as the other squads are slowly pushing up. They took some heavier casualties. Who has a clone helmet?
You like it?
He really wants to be a commando droid.
Somebody pilot him there, shoot him.
Geneva Convention, more like Geneva Checklist.
It doesn't exist.
He's dead.
You okay in there, Biggie?
Ooh, shit. Ow, big guns, tanks.
Something
west. Some west.
Where, west? Cover that.
Thunder yeah. Thunder.
Oh, we're fighting the 212.
Somewhere northwest.
I couldn't get an exact bearing because it shot at me.
I died. I'm on my way back.
Okay, let's not go that way. Let's wait a second. Oh my god, Cybroid, no!
I hate these guns. I can't see them.
Hey, AT, take out that tank, please.
Yeah, duct tape the two servers.
Chef, I'm coming back. I died.
It's fine. We were able to get it. You're good.
We were under heavy fire.
Got it. I'm dead.
I think Cybroid's dead.
Boys, try and regroup back at this house we were at.
I'm still here. It's just me.
What is this house? That the one where the burning tank is. Okay, thank you. Let's try and move as a group, as we can't really do much when we're flopped out.
I'm back in the house.
But we've got most of us here now. Let's keep moving out. We're going red line.
There's still contacts in this field west of the house.
Yeah, it's fine. Just keep moving. We probably won't lose anyone else.
It would be great
this
if I died right there.
Bobbing. Very good.
Oh, hey, Shep. You stupid clanker. We are clankers, I can say that. This is our domain. Shep, you're just laying on the ground permanently for me. Yeah, you're just laying down for me.
Nothing bad ever happens when you walk into Thornfield, so I just went to the battle.
This man has never watched Children of the Corn.
Or any alien sci-fi movie from the early
2000s. I repurposed the clone rifle.
Okay, we are splitting off right up here. We are having to go into the corn. Into the corn!
To the porn. Just so you know, the clone rifles actually
got
precise.
Bad vibes. Vibe check those clones. Yeah. I hope you guys get to kill Cody. No, I like Cody.
Into the corn!
Torn perfect
corn
dodge.
This can't go wrong at all.
I could kill the goat.
Why?
Because it was in my way.
Another big vehicle somewhere. Tank. Yeah, it's
fine. We're fine.
Two things.
The corn shall protect. Just keep pushing up this red line.
I don't see a red line, but I believe you.
Go onto your map.
I'm on the map.
GPS.
I'm on the map, and I have a GPS. There's no map. There's no red line for me.
There is a red line.
There is. You are just.
There is a red line. There is a bright, vibrant red line.
It's filled with people's markers.
I see the purple line. I don't see the red line.
Purple light comes off the red light.
The red light comes off the purple light.
There's so many.
I'm just gonna go to the T3.
Okay,
lander,
go
marker.
Across the cornfield or wheat field.
Across the field.
Just go across the field. It's like the field from Gladiator. Oh. Goat!
The clone rifle's actually a lot better.
Does it have sights?
It has iron sights, yes.
Oh, I might have.
There's a fort. There's a fort in the distance.
But does it have a west wall? Yeah.
Oh, something heavy.
No, but I can actually aim.
God, I can't eat shit. No iron sights on this thing's really a fucking danger.
They're dead. Correct, they are dead. Let's keep moving. We are heading to the giant building.
Shep, I need to warn you, you have the curse with us right now.
Oh, God!
Jay?
Yeah, he's right behind us.
Help me, I'm down.
Hey, what do you mean he's right behind?
What's the worst that could happen?
Oh, I have a machine gunner!
Yeah, the machine gunner killed me, please. I'm down.
Actually, it's fine, probably. It went off.
Just walk it off.
Throw a grenade over the wall.
Oh, machine guns on the enemy fortress.
Mm-hmm.
B2s, do your job! I'm gonna reward my West Blaster.
We can do this. Yeah, I'm just gonna... User in your channel, time down. Oh, man. That hurt. Well, we're gonna have a bit of a run or a drive, whichever one is first.
Upon reverse artillery rounds inbound.
Hey, are you in Kettle? Because I'm going to Blender.
It's alright. As long as I get close enough, I can help it.
The car mics are EC-70.
Yeah, also, just be aware that do not get mad if you get friendly fire for having blue lasers.
Well, this compound has the Legion.
Why am I hearing about artillery while coming in on the corner here?
It's fine. Oh. You're fine. We're not there anymore.
No, this is where we're at.
Oh wait, new respawn.
Knock, dude.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Thanks for the ride.
Yep.
Plus, I think this is one of the compounds you captured that get our actual guns and scopes.
Bad name.
Oh god. Is that a goat? Just a goat here. Okay.
Catching up. Just doing marksman things.
Watcher. Sector clear.
I've been grenaded. Please help.
No.
We got the base. Chef, please. We did it! We won!
Fuck.
I hate that thing already.
Is everyone inside the compound? I'm about to be. I'm having a run. I got killed.
Gotcha.
And then I respawn, they dropped a new respawn.
And Cyberoid was just sniping things.
I'm 600 meters out. Oh boy. Ride the goat into battle. Yes. Actually, I'll probably take that since there's nobody in it. Or is there? Yeah, there's Snail and Bourbon are in there. And they're driving off.
So are we getting the the proper droid rifles then?
We've got more transport here.
God, this hurts. I think they just spawned some more transports out front.
User joined your boys, Glamour's Falcon claimed us another, and they definitely won't kill us this time.
I did it.
Wait for me, please. I'm still running across this field.
Hey, Brexo.
Welcome to Scotland, Bepis.
Yep.
Huh?
I'm going to invade Florida next week.
Where's Cybroid? Cybroid, get in.
Okay, watcher.
Cybroid's down.
Okay, the new.
Wait for me!
Get back up.
I'm still running. Where are you? Which one are y'all in?
Run him over, it might be funny.
I think you're driving away from me. Oh wait, no you're not. This is Falcon. Let me in! There we go.
Or base. Can someone go pick up Cybroid? He's still in the base.
They're picking him up!
Yeah, they're doing it.
It's okay. We can infiltrate his clones.
Are they not able to pick you up, Cybroid?
I think they're just not going to do.
Most of mine should be moving up. I'm in the last transport.
Okay, Cybroid's glitched. Cybroid, just respawn. Cyborg, everyone's trying to get you up, you're just cursed. You're cursed.
Well,
being.
This is comfy, isn't it, boys?
Biggie, get in!
God damn, this I'm is back. Really comfy.
You got an ace in a rack to get in.
Shit, I see you at Yank Command.
Alright, we're
you.
In, let's
oh,
go!
Go!
We're going to capture
yeah,
a command
don't get
post.
Melee,
I kiss you.
No, we're heading
there's
to the
a fucking
command post,
there, dude.
We're heading to the command post. Follow the blurple line.
Blurple.
Blurple. Blurple.
The color.
That's my favorite color. I love blurple.
I think the server's still slightly dying.
Yes, always.
Okay, boys, book it over there, Falcon. The other platoon's engaged.
Just shift them. Fucking
all
power.
Goat!
As fast as possible.
Put the north! Oh.
Get the turbo wall.
Ram him! Ram the tank! Put him in
no,
his place!
No, no, don't do that!
God damn it!
Don't get that cross the deck somehow.
Don't make it
that
a reprogram.
These are not all-terrain vehicles.
Okay,
blame the Scottish Highlands.
I mean, they should be able to, right?
I don't have a license.
Why is a super battle droid driving?
Why, yeah, that's my question too. Why are we letting the big fucking idiot drive?
Wow.
That's a goat! Oh my god, you killed that goat!
Oh my
oh,
god,
wow, I fucked up!
That's so fun. That's why we don't like stupid droids.
To be fair, he has more armor, so it's actually safer for us. Is it though?
I thought she...
Oh my god!
The bowl of her kind of her.
That's a little smoke.
We are about 400 meters out now.
I think may have blown up.
That
extra door just
opened. I see the command pole.
Drop straight in.
Oh my god, the laser.
Watch door.
Wow, there's a guy in the tower.
All right,
together.
Stop here!
Get out!
Take the command post, quick! One jerk.
I don't want to be here, sir!
Too bad.
Sorry, guys, my mom just dropped off Emma, so...
Medic.
Oh, hey.
Hello.
Is no one stuck in the train?
Hey, Marius. Hang on.
How's it going?
You're looking like you're having a bad time. There you go.
The command post is ours!
We've captured a command post!
We have captured it, it's in here! We have captured it! There are so clones here!
Impossible! We captured the command post!
Oh my god,
I'm watching a commando
reactor.
Cut down a clone.
Get outside and start fighting and killing things.
Do we have to clear the town?
No. Oh god, droid! We got...
Oh!
Shit, that sounded big.
My spleen! My spleen!
No, we've got actual good weapons now at this arsenal.
Where's the arsenal?
Entrance.
Hey. Oh, hey, Thunder, how you doing? I'm okay, I'm just dying.
Hang on, let me pull up.
Oh, thank you. Oh, hey, a gonk droid. Everybody's got fucking helmets. Oh, thank god, I can get the rifle with the fucking optic now. And I need first aid kit.
I can't grab any of my rounds.
There's an E5, there's an E5 round, E5.
Some of my droids out of uniform. Huh?
Possibly.
Oh, shit.
Sound tired already.
Please.
Yeah. Can you guys switch back to droid helmets?
Boys, yeah. You gotta switch back to droid helmets. No stealing the enemy's skulls.
God damn it.
Ooh.
You've
ruined your skulls. You've destroyed your own skulls.
Look at idiot.
Head off. Cut that
can't get the helmet back though.
It was in the name of flat. Right.
Mount! Mount!
Don't worry, it happens every time.
I can't actually, the E5 ammo's not working with the rifle.
Yeah.
Got it. There's no, there's no ammo for these guns.
Dave, there's no ammo for the gun.
The E5 60 round mags don't work.
We have no ammo for this gun.
The ammo doesn't work.
Ammo for the gun. I have no further elaboration.
Was that the turn on our droid brethren?
Oh my god, it's hey, which guns are there ammo for?
E5 carbines. E5 carbines. No, no.
I think there's a respawn.
We'll never financially recover from this.
And you'll never financially recover from this.
Wait.
Hey, Shep.
Yeah?
No friendly fire. Bad.
Sorrow.
Yeah, permabandum. I'd like to file a complaint. I'd like to file a complaint.
It's already been filed and dealt with.
No.
What do you look so smug?
No ammo, Spell. No ammo.
You are a toaster.
Is that Cypher's
crap? I'm gonna put you in the toaster.
Yeah, we're still waiting for you.
I just want to be able to, I just want to be able to aim.
Okay. Oh, do we get ammo now?
Nope.
No.
And I can't get the other carbine back.
Nope. Yeah. I think we're stuck with this.
Right, but we can't use ammo.
We're waiting here.
Okay.
Wait, where are you guys?
We're still waiting at the command post. We're trying to get ammo for the guns because they gave us the new carbine that actually has a reticle, but now there's no ammo.
It doesn't use ammo.
Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
Oh, it doesn't.
I can't shoot anything. Yes, it does.
Yes, it does have. It just launched with a single magazine.
Yeah, it's only 60 round mags, so you get a 60.
Mine didn't even spawn with the magazine. I have no ammo.
Well, that's unfortunate for you.
Carbine, right?
Yeah.
Yes. And you can't shoot. I have no magazine in my gun at all. Have you tried shooting?
Drop it and pick it back up. Drop it and pick it. Drop it and take another one.
What do you mean, drop it and pick it back up?
Drop it from your inventory, then pick another one from the arsenal.
But drop it from the...
I don't see the 60 round mags.
Well, I got a magazine now, so that's weird. Okay, screw it, we're moving forward. We're just gonna fight with no ammo.
I have ammo!
You're a schizo, cause nobody else does. Falcon, do you have us...
Firstborn, we parked before. Well, we're all going the same way, so...
Woo, 60 rounds, and then if you don't have it, just throw your bodies at them.
Let's go for melee.
Don't waste your ammo shooting at that. User left your channel. Is Falcon driving the thing again?
No, I have to start
a
new
transport.
That's toaster.
Where are
we?
I'm coming
anywhere,
up
just grab one.
No, leave me! We're all going the same way. We're all going the same way anyway.
We will be following blue line.
Copy, I'm here with you. Hi, Snail.
I still got seats left in mine. We'll need a ride.
We still don't have any ammo.
Yeah,
We're not gonna get me.
We have a single magazine, and then we will be screwed.
Good shit.
Okay, start going, driver.
Get moving,
Kate.
We need to go. I'm gonna go. We're down.
Sean lost connection to his own op.
What? Sean's dead? Food poisoning guy.
Watch out.
The food. Oh, you just killed.
God damn you.
Need your insurance info. God, this hurts.
Remember, no to two on the red line, the blue on the blue line, so it's one
so Falcon, we're following the blue light.
Hey, I'm pretty sure we have majority poster free in here, so if you could take us to blue line.
How about you eat my dick and suck my soul? Well, me and Tanner are toast to one, so we gotta run to there anyway.
Baby, let's go! Toast to one!
So we're going to the Republic barracks?
You guys can go whichever line you
we
want
are going blue line.
Oh, they're dead.
Artillery.
The transport in front of us just died.
Are we disconnected?
Get us over that ramp, that wall.
I believe.
By the way, the new prerogative is being...
Holy shit! That was out!
The new prerogative is what now?
Be a human shield, we have no ammo.
Roger that, charging toward the enemy until dead.
Yeah, maybe if you respawn, you'll get a better gun with ammo.
Right, I'm just pressing the three light.
What did you just do?
Yeah, you only get 60
frames in it. I have like 500 and I'm out.
Nice circuits.
You're
fine. I'm putting them back in. There you go.
You don't lie, dude.
I followed the blue line, and I'm being punished. Anyone else see safe? Yeah, everyone's decided we're not going red line, so just go red line. I wish I'd known that, because we're all I wish I had known, but I didn't. So.
We're gonna
if
die.
Yeah.
For the separatist cause.
No ammo, no pictures, no photos.
Man, I get a reticle and suddenly I start killing things. It's funny how that worked out.
I made it. I'm alone. Yeah, stop advancing on the blue line and just head to the red line. We are now doing a law of tactics. Alright, well, I killed about four people.
I'm out of ammo. Charge the enemy. Ow. Fuck it, I'm gonna pick up a clone weapon. Because I charged the enemy and still live.
It looks like Bunk Complex is clear.
User joined your channel.
Okay.
Yeah,
I just talked to Snail about it. They're trying to get us stuff, but then Sean died, so...
Coming over the hill.
I found a B2 I'm using as a human shield. I'm out of ammo already.
I'm holding.
Yeah, I borrowed a DCS-15 from a clone.
Maybe it's there in the server, just getting goals on fire.
Nah, it's still fun.
Well... It's not fun when you don't have any ammo. I have died.
Enemy armor.
Yep, another walker.
That boy looks dumb!
Yeah, it's been hit 3 times.
It's dead. Look at the way you folded, goofy ass.
Goofy ass.
Folded like you.
You know what? I have a new plan. We do have melee. Use your fist. They're made of literal metal.
They get spawned as transporter.
Every time you hit somebody, do you get that Taco Bell noise? Just boom!
I'm starting to see why we lost the war.
We didn't lose.
Yeah, we just lost. We went in the other direction. Well, somewhere out there, by the way, is now my dead body, so I'll some of that. Follow red light, we are doing the herd moment.
Frag!
I couldn't find ammo, so I just have 20 grenades. We may need to reenact the unclip the grenade and just charge it. Okay, I'm walking to the objective.
Oh, hey, Shep.
Okay, just keep charging. If you have no ammo, go into melee mode.
Shep, I'll protect you with my rifle.
I'm suppressing entire field at the moment.
They can't kill all of us, so just get into melee and beat them to death.
I'm in urban combat.
And keep following red line.
I gotta shoot myself, I can't aim. Fuck. Pretty sure they're dead.
Okay, boys. I have no idea where the rest of you are.
I'm on the way over.
Okay, right. Well, we are going to find a nice place to sit down, ping Zeus, and get ammo face down, okay? Just remember, follow red line. Not blue. Red.
Me and Mora are up here for a
base. So we're going to the artillery base.
Yeah.
Roger.
User left or down. It's gonna take me a while to get there. Falcon, I'm coming up behind you.
And you?
You did not secure this area.
Thank God, Shep, I'm behind you. I'll help you.
We have to leave him and prompt.
Okay, I ping Zeus. Regroup here. I'll mark it on map.
Hey, Shep.
Okay, it has been marked as Toast 3 regroup. Regroup here, we'll try and get ammo. On the lane.
I think you don't know.
Then 400 meters away.
Okay. I got a car. Boys, I know you're a little desperate, but I would not suggest using clone weapons as you will be friendly fired.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
I just saw your blue bolt that was about to shoot you.
Yep, see? Exactly.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Man, it's like almost like a real war. We have supply chain issues.
No.
We're the blue boys.
Fuck you.
We're the Blue Bolt boys.
Okay, please.
No. That we're swimming into the artillery base now.
Okay. You know what? Screw it. Move into the artillery base. If you don't have a gun or have a clone gun, use your fist.
There's what? Droid.
Up there?
Yeah, there's droids that are arsenals up here.
Okay, good. Move up there. Hopefully they have a network. Yes.
You're talking about at the artillery?
The artillery.
Yes, and the artillery pieces are dead.
User left your
So in the artillery camp, there's an arsenal?
Apparently.
Okay.
There is. I'm there.
Oh yeah, there's a gonk. There's a couple of gonk droids.
I see a clone. I'm moving into a gauge.
User joined your channel.
Boys, there's ammo here. Find it. Find it now.
Oh yeah, we got it.
Yeah, it's just in the middle of your turret.
Does it work?
It does.
There are
different
guns.
There's a
tank to the north.
Yeah, I've got ammo now.
Copy. AT responding.
So I can't use that.
We don't have iron sights, but it'll do. Pick up the new guns and get ammo. Quick.
Yep, I have guns and ammo. Yeah. Oh my god, somebody just killed a battle droid. Oh, oh shit!
We have a map now.
Oh, I'm alive.
Oh, there's a tank there. That's a tank.
I'll try and get you up, B-Man.
Thanks, man.
Army base just got hit by a tank bad.
Yeah, it's fine. I'll handle it with
wrist
rockets.
Start getting people off.
Oh, I'm alive.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of fire, smoke, and death at the base.
Don't worry about it.
It's fine. We had a mass cast, but that's fine.
Oh, I'm almost there.
Everyone regroup here.
Hope the clones are dead. Just destroy a building and then just fucking...
Okay.
All my clones are dead.
We are going to RP Bongo. It's right up this way on the road.
I need more waste buckets before I leave.
Yep, just resupply first, yeah, grab as much ammo as you need, and then we'll regroup over here.
Oh, man. Ooh, I got a vibroblade. Hell yeah. Let's go with a vibroblade.
Don't pick the non-3 AS one.
Moving to RP Bongo.
Copy that.
I think... No, that's friendly.
We're going to RP Bongo. It's purple.
Yeah, that's where we're going.
So are we using 3AS Blaster now again?
Yeah, we're using the 3AS one.
Okay.
It's better than nothing.
Yeah.
I wish I could carry more West Waters.
Hello.
Hey,
is the term
Yoda
planker
space
a racial
slur?
I'm a
bee too. Brings back childhood memories.
This is a doorstep.
Yeah, we're gonna wait for
it. As all Scottish towns are.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Honestly, the town that actually brings back memories, like bringing back memories as well. Fuck now.
Alright,
uh-oh, music.
It's in the arsenal.
There you go, spot point.
Shit, stay at Bongo.
Shit, no.
Okay,
I can't. Stay at Bongo.
Go that way.
I do actually need Forsaken.
Oh, I have 30 in my backpack. You can take it some.
And if you die.
I'm the medic. If I die, I just get more.
Nah, that's true.
Owie.
If you see everyone else moving out, just move out with them. Alright.
Roger, roger.
We aren't moving out yet, so don't do that.
Oh, everyone else is already doing
yeah,
that.
Yeah, everybody else is moving, Shep. What do you...
Oh, okay, then go ahead.
You can't say follow everyone if they start moving out and then say don't.
D2s, are we in the charge?
Some retard has the aux.
Look at the baby, look at the
previous someone who was based. General Clinker.
I fucking love the Separatist March.
Yeah, you know, the Separatists may have been violent fascists that employed horrific tactics, but they were kind of based.
So were the Republic.
Yeah, but they were also based.
The biggest problem with the droid people is...
The only race is droid people.
Ah!
That was unfortunate.
I'm like, I almost just almost went straight by a fucking plant.
I'm back.
You're fine.
That was a bit painful.
That is my blank arsehole puckered.
Uh oh.
There's a lot. Move to the next command post. Full attack.
This is old news about the lat.
They just decimated somebody!
Keep moving, don't stop.
The lat took my knees.
Fall to purple or blue light?
No, we're on the wall behind you.
Ow!
I've been down.
I am also down.
I hear clap crap screaming, and that's worse than being dead.
There's a tank moving up on the command post. Yeah, let's read the chats while I'm down for a second. Let's see. I like the clone sticking out of his helmet, yeah. Sitting at work, checking in, how's the up? It's pretty good. Just slowly dying.
Oh, hi, Davis.
Hello, I've been shot by a tank.
I'm going to get you up.
Thank you. I am in severe pain, even though I'm a droid.
I should give you the robotic sloppy toppy.
Oh no.
Just get over enhance movement over these walls if you're able to.
I knew if we got
we're on the walls inside. Up. Once you're done,
we can't
walls
enhance movement. I've got the little bit.
Fair, B1s in the show and in the movies pretty much just blobbed everywhere too, so. Yo, he's dead.
Boys, regroup, pass the command post, and don't push out. Just move up towards the gate and let the tanks deal with it.
Go ahead and grab more ammo over here. Can I? Is that possible? No? Cool.
There is
got the sword doesn't work.
Now
Ow!
Okay, is everyone here?
I think so.
I see two people over there being Dingai.
Oh, the Guam droid.
By the way, there should be swords in there if you want to be dripped out.
Nope, nowhere. You're not a part of the
There he goes. Ah, God. Ah, God. I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Boys, we're pushing up. Next objective.
Yay.
I'm wanting to play modded original Battlefield 2 now after this.
You just say... What?
The original Battlefront 2.
Yeah, classic 2005 Battlefront 2.
Yeah. Okay, boys, we are going to be going up following purple line and then going up green line. Okay, green.
Purple then green.
Yellow.
Green. Purple. Not yellow. Going a separate way, okay?
Okay, we're going to drop the yellow.
This
was the worst one to name to squad lead.
What did I do?
Not you, I'm just saying, this was the worst one I could have volunteered for.
That's why I never volunteered.
Everything has gone wrong.
I mean, it is the beta version instead of the final product, so, you know.
We've had no ammo for half of it.
Yeah, beta.
He got thin line.
What he deserves.
Oh boy, another open field of charges. Oh my god, we're already under fire. I see two walkers and an LAAT. Missiles!
Break down that lat!
I have that.
Going down, I think? It.
It's still in control. It's still in control.
Do you want to live forever, boy?
He said that the laser bolts would fly straight wherever he shot. Or he lied.
What were you saying?
You know how Jay said, don't worry about your laser bolts, they'll fly straight wherever you shoot. He lied.
He did die.
Yeah, I've got a recoil on my wrist blaster.
Okay, follow purple, then follow green.
Follow yellow and then black.
Shut up!
You are allowed to shoot ice. Or not ice, Falcon, wherever you
shoot. Oh, yeah, there.
I saw ice, and by
even with, like,
brain
function.
Take
our planet, our land.
I feel like that's a programmed response.
I'm a free and independent thinker, Roger, Roger.
Roger, Roger.
I like how we started this out with tactics and then it just became a phenomenal.
So a typical Ignis op.
Shut up.
Yeah, big claptrap, that was really the sign of the end.
Yeah.
There's so many in the trench! There's so many in the trench!
The more top potato we try to make,
my wiring!
Thank you.
It's just the fact that we got...
Thank you.
Robot voices, I think, was really the last sign of our end.
Okay, boys, start pushing up to green line. We're going to get started.
Sorry, I'm watching them execute. Come on, oh my god.
That is not a droid. That is
a droid. Hey, there's a walker on the green line.
Oh, taking heavy fire from fortified lines.
Ow!
Suppress for light.
Heavy
Hey, Shep, I'm down the hill from you, and I'm down. Help me! I'm bleeding to the left! There's also a walker to your left!
User joined your channel.
Help me. I'm bleeding out. Oh, hello. Could you please replace my actuators?
Got our sandwiches right here.
Oh, thank you. So we're going. Okay, we're going to that cluster of buildings down there. There's like a cluster of buildings down here to the left. That's where we're going.
Watch out for speed fire. He's dead. Stop firing.
He cannot be dead enough, okay?
I have crossed the reward.
You're in kicking
me. Shoot for a second.
Ow, I'm down.
Loser.
Why are you knocked up?
You're weak, Beppis. Brutal bone.
I'm a free and independent thinker.
This is hell.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
His AI's gonna ramp and kill him.
Yeah, I know. We're gonna
you're just upset. You're still a clanker.
How are you not up
there? I'm up. Oh, well. Man, I'm glad we're going towards these buildings filled with absolutely nothing.
Eat them up.
Kill them.
No.
Yes.
I am advanced on the objective.
Good.
I'm just gonna run past this, because
I have been miles ahead of everybody else.
Hey, Cybroid.
Only you come to help.
That's because I care.
It's fine, for I have a sword.
Hang on. You should be up in a few seconds.
Fortunately, the drones have done.
And boink, there you go.
Yay.
Just head straight up that mountain up into that outpost.
Yeah.
Northeast.
Tano Hika, Banzai.
I see him all the way up there.
So many.
You just gotta believe. Dodge their fire.
Okay, boys, hold back from the outpost. We have RD shells coming in.
Roger, roger.
So, I mean, actually, you know what? No, we're expendable. Go into the outpost.
What?
Do it now. That's an order.
No.
Inside. Now.
My free and independent thinking systems is telling me to disobey that order.
Tank, tank.
We got a rocket for that tank.
They're hitting it.
Stored.
We did it!
We saved the city.
Half the city's on fire.
We saved the city.
Black Force is under attack.
Stay dead, clones.
I'm gonna say this again, the dog not on the wrong radio. Okay, so, we once we captured this, which we did, resupply, then we are going to head to RP Glub Shido.
What am I picking up? Give me that rocket. Hey, man, where's the resupply point on you? Yeah, I've not died a single time, but I have gone down.
Where's the resupply point? Where's so quickly?
I don't even have fire, man.
For a good half hour, we were running around with no
way. Oh, I came in late, so I missed that. Yes. I would like to.
Oh, hey, the gonk droid's here.
Everyone, your spy is over by the...
Droids
have arrived. That
gonk droid!
Saren is now the greatest squad like member.
The CIS has provided us with much ammunition to slay the clones with.
Hey, transports are here.
I'll go grab a car.
Yeah, I'm already in one. I'm in the front one right near the arsenal.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, clone!
They're dead!
Alright, I'm back in.
Hey, grab his vehicle, someone.
Yeah, I'm in the front one right next to the arsenal. The front one right next to the arsenal.
Ah, I see you. Hop in Bepis's.
And then we're gonna head to RP Glup Shido.
Roger, roger.
Who's eating?
Swear to God. Kettle people smell like this. Sure.
Okay, who is that?
I think we're full.
Are we?
Yeah, I think we're full.
Oh, no, we have one more seat.
No, we still got one more seat.
Not anymore. We are full. All
right,
yeah,
so
we're full now.
We're full.
Okay,
We're full.
We're completely full.
Hey, where's this transport going?
It's going to RP Glup Shido, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're west.
Yeah, that's right. I have a marker on it. I'm just making sure before I go there.
Head to Glup Shido, and then we will continue after.
Oh no, Steve! No.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Mr. Bepis. You ran over Steve.
Nah, it's fine.
Ah, fuck the thing. Ayo? Ayo. What do you mean with that? What? Why fuck the sheep? Why do you fuck the sheep, dude? Come on.
Okay. We're in space, Scotland, not space whales.
Okay, Bepis, we're gonna go check a lot of shit. We just took a nap.
Yep.
And then we will be going to...
I don't think
he's there.
Is he just sitting there? Menacingly?
He's just chilling.
Run him over.
Hit him. Go through him.
Hit him. Hit him.
Ooh.
Hit him.
They have no space,
though. They have no space. Run over.
Just drive. Just fucking drive. Stop for nothing.
So I'm following the purple line?
Following the purple line.
There's a tank looking at. There's an enemy tank in front of us.
Oh, yeah, there is.
Tank, enemy tank.
Hey. I'm just going to wait here and let them deal with that.
I think it can still see us.
No, I can't.
Keep going. Don't dismount.
Go forward.
The dude dismounted. Why did you.
Damn, fuck them.
Oh, the tank's down, guy. Tank to the west.
Hey, on clones.
He don't care. Push forward.
Have, there's a walker to the north.
Shep, am I going down west to the green line?
Texas Ranger?
Yeah, we will be. Hold up.
Green line, green line.
Ah, yeah.
Hold here, Peppin.
Stop camping, man.
Stop.
You told me to hold, I'm holding.
Yeah,
we're holding for everyone else.
The other one's stopping.
We have clones in the pack.
What? Are you Yoda?
Clones behind us, there are.
An apple I have. A goat there is.
Alright,
I would say advance this.
What overdose that hit me, I will.
What?
I have no idea what's happening.
She did all you will see.
I don't think any of us do. I think the situation's gone down to a spiral.
Yeah, I know.
We
are going to continue straight after the Shadow.
Emma.
And then I got that reconfirmed, and now nobody's moving.
I think the server's still on fire at this point.
Yeah, go. Get us out of here. Get the gun.
Following the green line.
I think Paul's with Arrow here anyway, Ken, because you're T3, aren't you?
Oh no.
Yeah, we're fine.
Wait, why are we going to the toaster objective?
Because we're a toaster. Most of us in this vehicle are toaster.
Yeah, most
of the toaster ones in here.
Nelly, fucking toaster.
Toaster,
oh no, not the ditch. Alright.
Oh,
God.
Wait.
Oh, really? Run on,
here
we go.
You gotta hit it with an angle. You gotta hit it like a fine mama.
There you go.
Wait.
Okay. They didn't have big.
Never mind.
Hey, is this the place we're supposed to go?
Oh, there's Fallout. Hello, Akbar.
Yeah, we do.
Grenade! There's the tank here, boys. It's all going straight to my long range. Clear this area, how? I'm losing my mind. Okay, bud. No.
Another walker and two turbo laser towers. We got a little fortress up ahead.
I'm gonna get behind them.
Push up and secure it. Begin assaulting it.
I
think everyone died up there.
Scatter. Get so the turbo is gonna turn around and look at us.
Oh, he got it. That's a go.
Boys, is anyone still up?
I'm alive. I am with the far wing.
So, who's still alive?
Panarin is, the medic, what do you need?
Getting everyone alive.
Where
we
is
are
everyone?
All dead. At the U-wall.
Like the trench wall? Is that ATTE up?
I just hear random finish healing.
They programmed us to feel pain.
Okay, so I take it back. We have now taken 100% of
I want my scarf back.
So, boys, I have bad news. We've taken 100% casualties.
We have a hover tank.
Do we have anyone up?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Help. They leveled the building.
It's getting dark.
I see Robot Jesus.
I think we may need to respawn, boys.
Oh,
okay, boys, begin respawning. We're all dead.
Wait, no, there's still a guy here.
Wait, no, there's someone here.
Hold on. Give me a second.
I'll help you up. Get us off.
Why do you mean?
Why are you just standing there? Get us off.
I cannot help you for some reason.
Over here.
Oh, this is it.
Yell at him to go back over there. Talon! Okay, respawn, everyone's dead. Oh, what?
Chef. Get your ass up.
Nope. Where is anyone else still down?
Shit, behind
Jeez.
You!
Jeez,
I'm still dead over here!
I'm down again. I was trying to go get someone else over here.
I have respawn.
Don't put the rocket away, get us up. Focus on that. Get the medics up, quick.
Hey, I'm down northeast of the water tower.
We cannot help you.
Ow. I just realized
Wait,
my microphone was muted this entire time.
We're all at the water tower.
Yes. Because we're all dead. Oh, that's it. Okay, respawn.
Are you sure? Are we respawning this time? I don't even know where to respawn, honestly.
Go to the northern spawn, yep. Boys.
I want it back.
No. Okay. I need this now more than ever.
I need the comfort.
Yeah, this is funny, man. The clone! Okay, boys, head back to the death hole that we just went to. Try heading back there. Okay?
I got the boys! I wanna go home.
I am lost.
I won't be here no more.
Did anyone survive that?
That was
no,
yeah, yeah.
We all died.
Yeah, everyone's dead. We gotta run all the way back.
It's 2 kilometers.
1.2 for me.
Actually, wait on the second.
And thus we're about to go to the fucking final command post.
Fuck you.
I think that's where I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna go to the final command post.
Yep, just head there. Let's go.
It's a 1.2 kilometer run.
Is that command post Delta?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm running towards the final command post.
That was really unfortunate. Fucking spawn in and everything starts shooting at us again.
Yeah,
Boys, apparently they're gonna see if there can be a respawn place there, but just go ahead and start pushing towards the command post. Oh, up, respawn point up, respawn.
Okay. Transport.
Thank you. Oh, thank God.
So where are we going from here?
Everyone get in, then go.
Fuck command post we're going to command post Delta.
Yes, okay. Just get in. Go.
Get in and go. We got plenty of fucking transport.
Follow the purple line.
Hang on, I gotta hit this at an angle.
Watch this.
What they all say.
Oh, he's flying. I am not having a good time.
Same.
I don't think anyone is.
I wanna fucking die.
It's okay, buddy.
No. I lost.
It's alright.
No. No.
This is just bad. Oh, look, it's gonna kill us again.
I'm just gonna keep driving. I'm not gonna stop. I'm just gonna keep driving. I'm just not gonna stop. Oh, another angle.
I think Toast did the smart idea not come.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to his StarCraft ult.
Yeah, I know. I'm a medic for that one.
I'm a Marine.
I'm unsure if I can make it to that one because I have to career shift at my work.
Oh, you loser.
Do we stop here or do we keep going?
Good question.
Just
I'd
go.
Say
keep going.
Yeah. We're only 700 meters from the next command post.
Wait.
There's two? Hey, I see a walker over there.
Yeah, we
see two walkers.
It's fine, just go.
There's walkers everywhere.
I don't think we're gonna make it to that wall. Do I stop here and get out
just
of here?
Keep going.
Just go.
Okay.
Get us in as close as you can.
Oh, hey, that walker exploded, so we're going there.
No, sure. Just that's safe.
Wait,
hard
there's that
now.
There's clones
hard
in the bunkers.
Hard.
There's clones in the bunkers.
Yeah, what you gotta believe? Just gotta believe.
Hard left. Believe. I'm down. Uh-oh. Hard left. That's not left, that's right!
Hey, can you boys drag me out of this? It hurts.
I'm trying, but we're getting shot at.
I think we're nearly all dead.
We're all dead.
I hate how fucking inaccurate these are.
We're all dead. We're all.
User left our channel.
Hey boys, if it makes you feel any better, the other two toaster squads also got wide.
That's
Toaster
good.
2 is the only one still someone alive. Boys, let's start walking. We've got a good ways to go.
It's 1.4 kilometers this way.
Time to get our cardio in, guys.
And just keep going, purple nine.
One of our droids just killed itself and three others.
Yeah, it's fine.
Our AI is going rampant. Oh.
Well, command tried to give us a vehicle, but it flipped.
I could feel one of my kidneys failing.
I'm getting shot already.
I'm just gonna have
boys, stay by the flipped vehicle. Stay by the flipped vehicle. She's gonna reflip it, hopefully.
Yeah, we're already getting shot.
Yeah, somebody else drive this time.
I'll drive this time. glorious squad leader with, who is having a mental breakdown.
You stole my scarf to make yourself feel better.
I'm not living with an actual sight, it's a fucking pistol.
Really?
Yeah.
You lucky bastard.
And the rifle has a sight too.
No, it doesn't.
No, the sniper does.
Oh.
What?
I'm having a mental breakdown.
There we go.
Get in the fucking car.
Get in!
Oh my god!
We're just gonna get blown up again.
Yeah, don't get too close. Okay.
Don't get too close, we're all cramped in here like fucking sardines.
I mean don't get too close to the thing that blows up.
That's the slowest bullet I've ever seen.
You get the snowball.
We'll be fine, guys.
Hey, Shep, nope. do you want to take five for a minute, bud?
So Shep, after this we'll do some Donald War.
I don't want to do anything else after this that's fun. Please God, I want to have fun again.
I mean, there's Starship Troopers.
No.
Blah blah me no.
What do you mean?
I think Shep should take a nap to take the models after this.
That's a load of speed of bikes.
Oh, the walker's still a fucking alive!
Not dead.
Dead.
Oh, they're both dead.
Fucking god.
Keep it up.
I want to stop by that record and see if I can get my fucking shit back. What are you doing?
On a scale of 1 to province, how's this op going? It's not a province, but we're definitely taking shit tons of casualties.
To Delta area and we'll regroup there. No.
Roger.
We missed the actual battle.
I didn't know robots could actually have morale, but mine's just fucking shattered.
Yep. The roly-poly is?
Fucking sanity.
Yeah.
God.
Let's regroup here.
Wait, you mean the one that's shooting or the one that's not shooting?
The one on the airfield.
Ah, okay. User in your channel, timed out. Go west of the compound, you'll see it. Break dance.
Hey boys, we're already moving!
We're
going to Green Line Command Post Echo.
Roger.
2.6 kilometers.
Yeah. So can someone up there grab us a vehicle?
I'm already like nearly at the airfield.
Hey Ace, where are you?
Chip, where'd you go?
I'm trying to get a fucking vehicle. Okay, boys, never mind. Vehicle's here.
Hang on, I'm next to the hangar on the airfield. I'll run back.
Okay, I'll go pick y'all up. Alright, boys, I'm at the airfield. Hop in.
Yep, I'm right here.
We're going Shelton.
Yeah, Shelton.
Roger,
Roger.
This is Toaster, not Pedalo. Benny, wrong
what?
Platoon.
Fuck! We're all going to the same place. I don't think it matters.
No, we're going to different command posts.
Oh, we actually are going to different command posts.
Yeah, there's one up north and one to the south.
The good job, I'm in the correct vehicle.
Bean's already at the south one.
Which squadron is that?
How did Bean get there?
He hoofed it, I'm assuming.
Pick these
up.
I'm trying.
They're kettle, not toaster.
Oh, never mind. What about
that
one? What about ours? Get in!
What?
Get in! No.
Why is there a Merkava right here?
No,
that's
get
a tank in front of
no,
us!
Get
what?
In! No.
What is a Merkava? Wait,
no,
why is there
I
a Merkava?
I want to see the tank!
Wait a minute.
Okay, we're leaving him. It's his own fault.
Someone fail out.
Well, that's also their own fault.
I stole my heavy repeater from the.
I see clones up in front of us near the. Oh, never mind. Never mind.
I'm going to swallow a thermal detonator in a second.
How can you swallow? We don't have esophagus.
I'll open up my chassis.
Oh, there you go.
I'll just say, you stupid clanker, then die.
No, no. Do a Mandalorian season 1 ending. I cannot be captured by the enemy. Protocol dictates.
What were you doing?
I want to die.
Same.
Look at all these rocks.
Yeah. And my internet died, and I'm back now. I would say lucky you, but I don't know if that's what I should say.
No.
Because, I don't know.
It is not very fun.
In my house, I could have been free.
I've been having a good time.
No one else has.
That's because you ain't got the weapon that you need.
And that's just what you want to see.
That's a goofy looking walker. Ow, I'm dead.
I would like to get out. I'm dead.
Shep, you gotta pull this out.
I'm trying. No, it's good. This is good enough. Get out!
I can't get out.
Save me.
Kill people.
Do you not have first aid kits?
Does someone else do it?
Yeah, where are you? I'm coming.
I'm somewhere.
Roger, roger. Big A. Can you heal?
Yes, I'm doing the thing.
Roger, roger.
Roger, roger. Roger, roger.
Oh, I'm losing my mind. I've never heard.
Are you only able to help them?
Roger, roger.
I'll see
if I can get you up there.
Roger, roger. User left your channel. I'm not getting back in another car. That's the end. I'm running the rest of the up.
Yeah.
I would like to. I want to live.
Yeah.
No, thank you.
Let's start once everyone comes.
Forget the vehicles. Just push.
Yeah, every time we get into a vehicle and we start advancing, we die.
I'm having to run from spawn on foot all the way here. User joined your channel.
User left your channel. I Oh, Roger, you're Roger. On the wall, 220, there's like an entire line of clones. Literally can't miss them.
That's fine. Probably. Oh, I see them.
Alright, good luck. You still up, Shep?
Regrettably, I think he is.
What's that? Oh, I see the capture point. Let's go and do that.
Thankfully, DJ lost once.
I hope I get to see all of you before this fucking op ends, because I'm still running. Oh, server.
Incoming Vinator, I'm assuming?
Please just lost us.
And just move on. Let's just move it. Holy fuck. Hey. Fucking hellfire just shot me from behind.
Hey boys, bad news. Republic reinforcements just arrived in orbit, so heavier contact will be happening.
Yay.
Yippee!
You mean this hasn't been heavy fucking contact?
I have no idea.
We've captured a command post. Oh boy.
Hey boys, guess what? We're defending!
I love defending.
Hey, Ace? Can you come kill me? I see you. I'm coming over to you. I need touchy.
Incoming fighters.
Hey, I need healings.
Yeah.
Well, hey, B.
Finally, fucking here. I found a car and I stole it.
Good question.
Hey, sir?
Yeah, which side of the hell are you on?
I see you. I'm running towards you. I need touchy. Oh, you have a fancy thing now.
Yeah, since I had to come back, I had to pick up some. Yeah.
I'm coming back in again. That is the most jank Arc 170 I've ever seen.
Hey, is there an arsenal out here somewhere?
They're working on it, I think.
Yeah, they're working on it.
Uh-oh. He dropped a bomb. Ow.
Bomb! I am down.
I am also down.
Bad news.
Bad news what? You cut out. Biggie, fix my wiring.
This won't help a truck pilot.
Bepis. I can't.
No. Can somebody fix my wiring?
We got down.
Can we get someone for Bepis?
No, oh, I got revived. Never mind. I think God saw fit to fix me.
Eject! Kill him.
Yeah, he's falling. He's dead. He never deployed a shoot there.
Yes, he did. I'm standing at him.
Oh, I saw another one land near a dome over there that never deployed a shoot. I saw another one to the north that did not deploy a chute, and he died.
Hey, Shep, I just got TP'd halfway across the world by the Zeus, apparently.
Why?
I don't know. It's a B-man stuck prone here.
That guy's dead, by the way.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah,
I'm coming back.
Love you.
Try not to be in the building and go down, because apparently you can't be revived. Oh, hey, the gonks are here.
Respire, go respire.
Yes, sir, there
are two gonk points on not.
The northern side of the ruined building.
I am losing my mind.
I picked up some different weapons because I want the one with a fucking sight.
I'm about to go grab a clone gun. Clone gun's already fucking better because it has a sight.
Do not do that. We are not allowed to do that.
There's a droid sniper. In the arsenal.
Hey, Hinky guys, is AP better? I think I've noticed it is. AT's not killing things at all.
Yeah, you can get like a marksman rifle from the arsenal if you want to try that out.
I mean, is AP not anti-personnel?
It is.
Which?
That's why I'm confused.
Oh, I meant
right, thank you.
I grabbed an AT launcher.
So why would AP take out a tank?
I don't know. I've shot twice now with AP, and it's killed tanks. My AT anyway is 4 rockets.
Yeah, I'm just going to keep this. It's fine.
Hello.
I'm just confused. I wouldn't worry about it.
Thank you, sir.
No.
This is. Can I also get a.
Wait, droids is on my tank.
They're requesting to switch them, right? If that's not okay, fine. That's totally fine. Just let me know.
Alright, I grabbed a marksman rifle so I can see. I'm just standing next to you. Oh, hey, Pi. Pi's, dead?
He's a ghost.
I've been deranged for me.
Pi is walking around for me, too.
He's like twerking on the ground for me.
I'm throwing, there's gonna be a fresh walker fuel blender. Just get it for the moment.
Boys, they're entrenching tools in here.
Three,
I can't use them. It's not working. You gotta be on dirt. You can't be on concrete. It's not working.
Yes, you are.
Okay, then. I'm just gonna put it back then. Fuck it.
Clones west.
This is what happens when stuff gets bombed.
Oh man.
I don't have any anti-air.
Some vulture droid support. Yeah, well, I don't think we're gonna get any.
We're back in desync land?
Radio.
Oh god. Oh, got bombed again.
No, no.
My back.
My servos.
My servos.
Let me try and get
Owie.
I can't get you, you're folded.
I can't. White, my servos. White.
Droid is functioning.
Thank you, buddy.
Thank you.
All right, all the boys are back up.
Yep, I'm good. I somehow died, but we're good.
I think
you up?
Ready for the
counterattack. Yeah, I'm up.
Oh yeah. He's laying on the ground.
Okay. Yeah, I got you.
You're not ready, Snail.
Who's the female sounding droid? I think that's Talik.
Don't
know where he is though. He got bombed. That was a good one.
Yeah.
Okay. You might want to get them reprogrammed.
Claptrap, you are also on the floor
for me.
Yeah,
he's having a nap.
Oh, it's Claptrap.
He's just asleep.
You're on the floor. Here, watch this. Wow,
system. Let me fix that. Don't do that, Walrus. Don't chop my head off.
Oh, Jesus.
God damn it.
There's a guy down there.
Are you okay?
You still need to train a lot
of people. A lot of people keep killing them.
Boys, we are on the green line. Get off the building.
Okay. Can't wait to die horrifically.
It doesn't care.
It'll
doesn't
be
care
okay.
Where we form up on the west side or north side, as long as we form up. So, we'll keep a few people in the building on that side, but there's like a little comms thing here. I'm making this my outpost. I'm gonna come up here and kiss thunder.
Why?
I can dig trenches out here on the north side. I guess that's what I'll do.
Then do it.
I just want this view done with.
Enemy armor northwest.
I can't wait to die while digging this trench.
And I'm dead again.
I'm dead again. You probably would be. Bepis, leave Claptrap alone or I will get both busy team and set the loops to the screen and slap y'all. I didn't do shit to it. That was everybody else. I watched it happen and found it hilarious. Okay. I'm still digging my holes over here. This be real claptrap would be a pit droid. Pit droid, which one is that? I don't remember that one. User joined your
coming through the north.
ATT coming up from the northwest.
Yo, look at him getting sturdy.
Yo, he's stomping, bro.
No, he. Why is he so fast?
Yo, he did.
Why was he so fast?
That man was on a mission.
He was good sturdy, as they say.
Where are you guys anymore?
I'm next to the satellite dish right now. Speeder in our line. Speeder in our lines. He's like near the building. Until mission complete, probably.
Ding, 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 we have a winner.
Flat.
Flat again.
rocket.
Ow, I'm down.
Give me a minute.
Yeah, I'm just healing up. I'll get you.
I think somebody got me. Yeah, somebody's here. Yeah, somebody already got me. You don't have to worry about it.
Yeah, I cannot use my enhanced movement.
Do you enable it?
Yeah, it's enabled. I even checked my settings. Hey, there's another one.
I'm out of rock.
Oh, thank you.
The
mod
system
was
so
bold.
People just
down. Clones close. Did anyone just see that light fly across this road?
Yep.
The light just suicide bombed us. Did it kill?
No.
Are you up now, dude?
Yeah, I'm up. I'm up.
Okay. Yeah,
I'm digging a trench right here.
Yeah, I'm fine. It's still on the floor.
Well, Emma's having a good time.
I know the mental breakdown, everything's completely quiet.
You good, Chip?
Oh, we have an anti-aircraft gun now.
It's a bit too late.
It's not too late. It's never too late.
It kind of is.
We're given a 30-second break.
Fine. On the bright side, we're holding.
For now.
On the downside, we're holding.
So, bright side, we're holding. Downside, morale has broken. Well, if it helps at all, I think I've supplied a good chunk of folk with my fucking scarf because I've died so many times.
Hey, that's good.
Your death wasn't in vain, Saren.
I can kill myself again right now if you want a scarf. I can do it right
no,
now.
I got one.
Do it.
Hi, welcome to my home.
I'll do it.
Alright.
Sorry,
well,
by the landing platform, right one. You're probably staring at me.
You should play Dawn of War after this.
He swallowed a thermal detonator. Saren, you could have warned me. Saren, you could have warned me.
Alright, I killed myself.
Yeah, you could have warned me you were eating a thermal detonator because I was near you.
Eh, whatever. Doesn't matter. Who else wants a scarf?
I'm in search of some clones. You guys seen any? Hello?
No, I was
here. No clones?
I,
okay.
I may look like a clone.
Well, they're probably over there somewhere, so we go. We're just supplying more. Alright, I confirmed. They're
north, north.
Oh.
That's awesome. We have Sidious.
Alright, how about that?
It's a fucking clone without a helmet, you must be an important character.
Why does my arm have reflex?
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Northwest, west, clone without helmet, I'm scared.
Don't worry, you're gonna
There's
be fine,
so
okay? You'll be fine. Don't worry, I got you. Don't worry, Seth, you got the institution.
Wait, did we win?
We'll go back. What?
Oh, the server's desyncing bad.
Uh-oh.
Bad
off.
Hey,
we've got
Hi there, no.
You
user left your channel.
Hey.
Hey, look up.
Four of us down northwest, west.
Oh, that's a probe.
Boys, this is.
Sorry guys, I had a phone call. And I'm down. Is anybody alive near the hole?
No.
No.
I respawned.
Roger. I'm respawning.
I got Bepis. Bepis, I'm right on you.
Okay. Hello. I didn't see you. You're not here on my screen.
Danger close fire mission. Get back inside.
Oh, I'm just gonna die here in my hole.
Inside where?
Just over here. Anywhere.
But that's not inside.
I will kill you!
You wouldn't dare. I'm simply superior to you.
God, we have so many people on the floor who aren't dead.
Polly, are you dead? Polly? Hi!
Oh, bourbon.
You know, I probably should, like...
Hang on, bourbon!
Yeah, Brecht, you revive, so you should be back in a second.
The server
died.
The servers do get a little bit quirky at night.
User left
the server has had enough of us.
The server is dead.
Yeah. Think the server's dead. I think it finally died. Yeah, she is going goblin mode right now.
I really revive you, but you're still dying.
It was an honor.
I will say that it was fun. I had a good time.
I didn't.
Me too, yeah.
I played.
Hey boys, I just got news from Jay. Imagine a complete mission complete screen. Yippee! User left your okay, I made you shoot cotton. I shot.
The skull is rapidly rethinking health.
Oh shit, I shot you too.
Ow.
What? Why are you why is a generic CSAT soldier?
He's a CSAT!
Why are you carrying no one? What did you do to him? Do we quit? Do we stay?
This is just how it needs to happen, I'm sorry to say.
Hey Shep, should I just play the detonator and end it? Already happened.
I just heard that.
That wasn't me. That actually wasn't me. That was somebody else.
I'm just dead here between all of you.
Should we just leave? Are we just leaving the server now?
I'm feeling those 7 shots that were fired at me.
Oh, shit.
Huh?
Only 7.
Are we leaving or?
Uh oh.
I'm dying.
Oh, Jay's here. Jay's back. Hey, Jay. Oh, there he goes. Goodbye. What is happening? What is happening?
Are we all back?
Down to the front, by the way.
Hey, can you?
I'm still being shot. How many times did you
shoot? Hello. Oh my god, everyone just dropped dead. Just let it end! Just let it end!
I'm in purgatory.
Screw it! Disconnect! Disconnect!
There we go.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Christ. That was painful.
Oh, God. Salute to the homies that were able to actually drop the end scenario module.
Oh, those are big ups.
I had a ton of fun.
That was certainly one of the ops of all time.
I think it was a pretty good balance, one between both platoons didn't feel like they got disadvantaged. They had both moments where they were progressing more than the other, and it kind of switched between. And I think it was a good balance between platoon. I think the weapons were pretty rough with our sight, but they were still funny. So
I'm never gonna do the cloud shop thing again with a sore throat.
We'll do a quick debrief and then people vanquish. Let's go with O'Neill.
God, my psyche is broken after that ending section.
Yeah.
Oh. It was a little bit hectic. As fun as the EMP bombs were, losing the radios was definitely rougher, especially in this one towards the end.
I agree.
So that may be one thing to omit next time. But in terms of the overall feel of the op, it honestly felt fine. Loved assaulting the trenches and whatnot, so that was solid.
I think the highlight of the op for me was the three hills.
Oh yeah, that was super.
That was
fun.
Cool. Let me go with Beatman. One thing you liked, one thing that would make the app better.
I'm not the biggest fan of the Star Wars ops. But overall, it was good. It was fun. Good coordination between the squads and all that. Everything did keep moving. Biggest complaint I would say would be the weapons.
Fair. Thank you. And then last person we're going to pick on. Let's go with Spicy Taco.
Oh, thank God.
Next time I'll get you caught.
No.
Oh, Spicy doesn't seem to be here. Cotton! One thing you liked, one thing that you think would make the app better?
I actually had something and then I forgot it. Fuck, I'm racking my brain trying to figure out what it was.
I believe in you, if it helps.
Wait, fuck, I changed my...
Oh my God.
Ow.
I'm sorry.
I got nothing, I'm sorry. I'm sorry
you
to just...
failed me. I want to go get food.
Jesus Christ. Okay, please, let me just say something when we leave. Alright, what was it? One good thing, the objectives were spread out well. It was nice to see the objectives spread well where platoons could move around. Bad thing, obviously, vehicles. Vehicles were fucking garbage. Holy shit. Why are these vehicles so bad? They're so bad.
It's like the weird obsession with making hover vehicles that don't. Okay, everyone have a wonderful weekend. We might play Starship Troopers later today. I'll let you know, like general chat or something. Further feedback, Mission Forge, remember to be kind, all that. Have a wonderful time. See ya.
Thank you for coming, guys. Alright, guys, that's the end of the op. So, I will see you all later this week. Have a good one, and hang on, let me finish. I'm wrapping up stream. Give me a second. And so, I won't be here next week. I'm going to be in Florida. I'm invading Florida next week. So, I will literally not be here the entirety of next week. So, I won't be back until, like, the 4th. User joined your channel. So, anyway, you guys...
I love you. Bye-bye.
Thanks, Thunder. User disconnect. So, I will see you all the week after next. Anyway, have a good